have a traffic alert to pass along to you happening in Decatur tomorrow. Decatur police tell us Gordon Drive between 4th and 6th Avenues will be closed. That's almost a mile of Gordon Drive that will be closed just south of Moulton Street and west of Highway 31. Crews will be doing tree work, which is expected to last from 8:30 in the morning until about 3. Expect some delays if you happen to drive around the area. Be sure to be mindful that work is being done in that area.